And city officials telling KTSM that as of Wednesday, the convention center has returned to normal operations due to a drop in migrant crossings and releases. They do tell us, however, that the old Bassett Middle School is still being used to house migrants, and there are 41 people staying there as of last night. When we asked if they anticipate needing to use the Moorhead location in West El Paso, they told us the location is ready to be placed in operation, but there is no need for it yet.